I'm Chef Kaufman. I'm a soil scientist by training and education, and I'm working for the World Soil Information Center and coordinator of the Green Water Credits Program, which I just presented a business case of the Tana catchment in Kenya. Mm-hmm.
And could you expand a little bit on what the concept of green credits means?
Green water credits means a support facility, a financial facility for farmers to introduce or proper soil and water conservation in rain-fed agriculture. I've explained in the presentation that so far this better soil and water conservation has been tried for decades by classical traditional projects which started and ended, and even Sweden did a lot of work, for instance in Kenya, the RELMA program. But after the project period starts, then the whole issue of soil and water conservation in the field diminish. Why is that? What is forgotten that farmers need support not only for initial investments to introduce, for instance, terracing or mulching or contour plowing or all kind of techniques on soil and water conservation, but after the initial investments, they need to do still inputs in labor for maintenance. Mm-hmm. And that's for an indefinite period. And that's always forgotten. The Green Water Credits is a financial facility with both the initial investments and the maintenance investments cater for.
Great. And have you found the Stockholm Conference at World Water Week particularly helpful for a forum to discuss your ideas?
That's the most excellent forum. It was introduced as a start 4 years ago in 2005, where we presented the idea and the concept. And it gave us, at that time, the first partners and financing agencies. They came and say, well, that's an interesting concept. We like to invest into it. We are now 4 years further, and we have a pilot now in Kenya, and we are starting with a program, a project at reconnaissance level in Morocco and initiating work in China. I think 4 years, the World Water Week has been very instrumental. I was very pleased that they invited our institute to present now, after 4 years, the first results. And from the discussion this morning, I was very pleased. It was very productive to see the interest of the people. So for me, the World Water Week is the forum to really test what are you doing. You get your feedback from colleagues, and you can continue to grow and to develop with your initiatives.
Fantastic. Well, on behalf of World Water Week, I'd just like to thank you very much for your participation, and hope to see you again next year.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.